The Namo Atisha Homa Fire Offering Ceremony has now begun. Visualize True Buddha lineage, Namo Vairocana Buddha, Namo Buddha Lokana, Namo Amitabha Buddha, Namo Padma Kumara, Namo Living Buddha Liansheng. Visualize Grandmaster and all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas sitting on top of our heads, radiating light to bless us. Recite Padma Kumara mantra 7 times.
Om Guru Nian Sheng Siddhi Hom.
Perform the visualization of the four immeasurables. Ancestors and relatives from the father's side on your right and from the mother's side on your left, and all the karmic creditors and enemies behind you, friends and teachers behind you, and karmic enemies in front of you, all sentient beings around you, together practicing until we achieve Buddhahood. Clap twice and snap your fingers to awaken the deities. Recite purification mantras and the earth deity mantra.
Namo Samanto Motoran Om Doro Doro Deve Soha.
Recite invocation mantra.
Om A Hom Soha. Om A Hom Soha.
We sincerely invoke our lineage root guru, His Holiness Living Buddha Liansheng. Namo Maha White Padma Kumara. Namo Lotus Light Self Mastery Buddha. Namo True Buddha School Lineage Gurus. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa, Namo Atisha. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa, Namo Guru Atisha. We sincerely invoke the main deity of Homa, Namo Guru Atisha. Namo Golden Mother of the Primordial Jade Pond. Namo Five Dhyani Buddhas. True Buddha School Eight Primary Deities. Namo Yamantaka. Namo Akala. Namo Four Heavenly Kings, Namo Sima Bodhisattvas, the Rainbow Temples, all Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas, Dakinis, and Divinities, all the deities enshrined at the True Buddha Tantric Order, at the Seattle Lezang Temple, and at the abode at the Southern Mountain. Rainbow temples, mountain god, earth god, plant god, wind god, water god, heavenly fire god, dragon gods, and all divinities, as well as the city gods, to please radiate light and bless this Homa. Great homage using visualization for student guru and all Buddhas. Visualize for procession on the ground. Release the mudra. Second to all bodhisattvas. Visualize for procession on the ground. Release the mudra. Third to all herukas and dharma protectors. Visualize for procession. Release the mudra. Fourth half bow. Great mandala offering. Form the offering mudra. Visualize the transformations of the offerings to become innumerable to fill the whole space. Make the offering above to the lineage root guru, all the lineage gurus, the main deity of Homa, Namo Venerable Atisha, all Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas, Dakinis, and divinities, and below to all sentient beings. Recite the offering verse and mantra. Mount Meru, four continents and sun and moon, transform into precious offerings for the Buddhas. May these wondrous, precious and merits purge our karma to all of our civilization. Fourfold refuge, visualize our lineage root guru, all the lineage gurus, Buddha jewel, Dhamma jewel, and Sangha jewel to form bright white light to empower us. Reset the mantra.
Namo Nam mô Guru Bhe, Nam mô Buddha Ye, Nam mô Dhamma Ye, Nam mô Sankhya Ye.
Arm of protection, form Vajra Club Sutra, recite Vajra Pani Mantra 7 times. Inviting His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sheng to perform blessings with mala. Inviting His Holiness to set Samuel Demarcation to bless the prayers, registration forms, Homa cards, and all the offerings. Please stand up and join your palms with reverence. And together with the greatest reverence, we are inviting His Holiness to perform the ritual of opening the Homa fire pit, to set Samuel demarcation around it, to lit the Homa fire, to make all the offerings, and to perform mudra transformations for purifications, enrichments, magnetization, subjugation, and spiritual deliverance. The assembly will be reciting the Hat Mantra of Atisha.
Oh, wait, jump, I'm gonna be shot.
Inviting His Holiness Living Buddha Lien Sheng to return to the Dharma throne. Inviting Simu, Rinpoche, and all the Dharma masters to please take the seats. Inviting all participants to please be seated. Atisha, Vecha, Atisha. During this time, you may perform Homa visualization. Visualize the emergence of the deity, the merging of the deity with the Homa fire, and the merging of yourself with the Homa fire. You can continually recite the heart mantra of Atisha and repeat the visualization.
Thank you. Oh,
Recite the heart mantras of the Irrepressible Deities. Recite the supplication for the Buddha to stay in the Saha world. I supplicate and pay homage to His Holiness the Virtuous and Marvelous Tantrika, all Buddhas of the Ten Directions of the Buddha Lenses, numerous of grains of sand, all Bodhisattvas who are full of compassion toward all beings, all Herukas, Dhammapans, Dakinis, protectors of Dharma. The nights are long, the three poisons are proliferating, my body and soul are stricken, tumbling in the misery of perpetual rebirth. With great compassion, His Holiness came to this world to salve His deluded ones. Three jewels emanate wondrous light to provide refuge for all. All fortunate beings, human endeavors, rely on His Vajra body for the bestowal of teachings, vows, precepts, empowerments, and attainments. We disciples of Buddha plead that you stay in this hour to turn to Dharma wheel to benefit and give happiness to multitudes of sentient beings. May all uphold the Buddha, ascend to the realm of utmost bliss, repaying fourfold generosity from above, and those in the realms below, upon seeing the Buddha, may we transcend life and death. Like the Buddha, may we liberate all. We pray to the main deity of Homa, Atisha, to radiate bright light of the wisdom of the Tathagata upon our illustrious Guru. May he stay healthy, continually turn the Dharma wheel, live a long life, and to continue the Dharma flow. Thank you. 계시네요.
Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to the Venerable Atisa. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to the Venerable Atisa. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to the Venerable Atisa. We pray to the Venerable Atisa to radiate light, to guide the bird of spirits, to be reborn into the pure Buddha land. We pray to the Venerable Atisa to bless all participants with the eradication of karma, the enhancement of our wisdom, the eradication of calamities, the eradication of our karmic sicknesses, and endowed with ample resources. We pray to the Venerable to bless us with harmony, love and respect. We pray to the Venerable Atisa to bless all participants with auspiciousness during the day, auspiciousness at night, auspiciousness around the clock. And all practitioners amidst auspiciousness pray for the blessings by the root guru, absorption by the yidam, and protection by the protector. We pray to the Venerable Atisa to guide and instruct all participants to generate bodhicitta, to have the middle way. That all Buddhist knowledge and wisdom we pray to be enshrouded by clear light radiance and to open our wisdom that we can put them into real practice to enter into the realm of the Buddhahood. Om Beta Atisa Katang Soha.
gods in heavens, gods on earth. May we be far from all calamities. May all calamities abandon us. Let all disasters turn into dust. May all of our prayers be granted. We pray that the enemies and enmities disappear, all obstructions disappear. We say 100 circle mantra three times.
Pizza Sato de Nubadita, Jeto Mebawa, Soto Kayu Mebawa, Sobo Kayu Mebawa, Anura Tomebawa, Sawa Sidi Meburayata, Sawa Karma, Sotame, Chitamu, Sidi Ren Guru Hom, Ha 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 Ha, Bagawan Sawa, Tata Gata, Pizza Mami Menta, Pizza Bawa, Mahasamaya. Sato ahom pe om beza sato samaya manupanaya beza sato tenu padita jezo mebawa soto kayu mebawa subu kayu mebawa anurato mebawa sawa sidi meburayata sawa karma sota me chitamu sidi ren guru hom ha 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 bakawan sawa tata gata beza mami menta beza bawa maha Samaya Sato Ahom Pei
做观想大礼拜一拜根本传承上师及诸佛 Recite completion mantra.
Om Brim Om Mani Padme Hum. 让我们以热烈的掌声感谢师尊主坛这么殊胜尊贵的护摩大法会。请大家一起恭敬。
We are truly grateful to His Holiness for presiding over this Homa Fire Offering Ceremony.